Hey guys, Zach Cook here, welcome back to another video. In this video, we are playing through Skylanders Trap Team on the Wii U. Before we get into the video, I would like to give you a chance that you can participate in if you want to, and I would really appreciate it if you do. I'm going to give you 5 seconds to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on post notifications. Let's see if you can do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let me know if you did it down in the comments below, as comments are good for the YouTube algorithm. Thanks for watching, and let's get straight into the video.
Okay, Skylander. Shall we go after this silly, yet dangerous blimp and capture that pepper-headed nutjob? Boom! And, by the way, I told Tessa she could come along with us on this mission. Might as well give someone else a chance to catch old Captain Flynn in action. Am I right?
The chef's not getting away from us this time! Looks like his Zeppelin's well defended, though.
It's also pretty cool, if I'm being totally honest here. Now, Skylander, when I give the signal, you head down to the turret and start firing away, alright? In case it wasn't clear, that was the signal!
Let's get him, Skylander!
So what you wanna do, see, is shoot trolls. Preferably before they can shoot us. That's the idea! Boom! Nice! Keep blasting those grapes!
Academy right away.
Okay, Tessa, but only because you say so.
Make your way to the front of the ship and see if you can find an entrance into the chef's kitchen.
So
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
Booyah!
Greetings, stranger!
Hey! I'll take it from here! Yeah!
Villains are stronger in this zone.
Hey, it's bird circus time! Cuckoo's
keep on rolling!
My job on this ship?
I think Flynn is going to be out of commission for a while. But he wanted me to tell you to give the chef an extra boom to the boom. If you know what that means. I actually didn't, but I thought I'd relay the message. Anyway, you're doing great. And now you just need to get the key over there. And use it to open that door to the crew area.
Yeah!
feet.
Skylanders of the magic are stronger in this zone.
Bombshell defeated.
Shut down.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Surprise!
Pasta! It's a Skylander! We were all forced to work on the Zeppelin by that crazy chef, Pepperjack! The other cooks don't trust you yet, though. They're pretty high-strung, being cooks. But they might warm up to you if you can prove yourself at our Sky Stone Smash game! It's something we made up to temporarily escape the madness of this high-pressure kitchen environment! Here, I'll show you! So, here it is, Skystone Smash! To win the game, you must reduce my health to zero. This is a Skystone. The swordy thingies show how much damage this sky stone does. The hearts show how much health it has. Your opponent always goes first.
Sheep creep.
There we go. Very nice. Okie smoky, now it's your turn. Choose a sky stone to play. You can place your sky stone in any of these three spots. Try placing your sky stone here. Go ahead, don't be shy.
Bruiser Cruiser.
Right! Now the sky stones are about to battle. Yours will win, but it will take 1 point of damage.
Sheep creep. Cuckoo clocker.
Oh no! I don't have a sky stone here. That means your stone will do 2 points of damage to me.
Sheep creep. The gulper. Sheep creep.
Try your hand against the other shoe shapes. Just remember to not take anything they say personally. It's a very stressful job.
It's the cold front,
So, Batterson says we can trust you.
But it'll take a little more than that to convince us.
Yeah, we weren't born yesterday here.
I haven't got anything to add. I do agree with my fellow sous chefs, though.
But if you beat me at Skystone Smash, we might consider possibly letting you in to see the big man himself.
Sheep creep. Chill Bill. Shrednaut. Cuckoo Clocker. Bruiser Cruiser. Chompy Mage. Buzzer Beak. The Gulper. Tussle Sprout. Bruiser Cruiser. Tussle Sprout.
When this is all over, I shall prepare us a victory ham!
Skylander. Hope you brought an appetite, because tonight on Me and You, we serving you!
Chef Pepperjack.
Serve you as in gonna cook you as a dinner, not serve you as in present the food to you. I can see how that would be confusing. Anyway, let's spice things up! Fire! Get your fire started! Ooh, that sizzling! Hot sauce! Ooh, that's hot!
heat? Ooh-way! I told you it's hot! Sizzling! Ooh, that smokes! We got ourselves a real barbecue right here! Moe peppers in cold back of the heat! Ooh, that smokes! Sizzling! Kick it up a notch! I made this extra spicy for you!
Go Rockies!
Ooh, wait! I told you it's hot! Sizzling! You like the heat? I told you it's hot! Ooh,
voila!
Smart. Maybe I can slow things down here, I'm cheap! No, I think I like it better the other way! Ooh, way! Sizzling! You got some fire in the belly there, I'll tell you what! Whole lot of pepper! Ooh, that's smart! Ooh! Sizzling! What say we make this barbecue official and drop some burgers on the grill? Hop, hop! Oh, yeah! Ooh, that's smart! Wow, that tastes good! I told you!
Ha-ha!
Oh, yeah, you like the heat? Oh, oh, push the fire in the inside! Ooh, way! I told you it's hot! Whole lot of pepper! Sizzling!
Wow!
Ooh, that's good! Oh, yeah! Just how I like it! Oh, oh!
Chef Pepperjack defeated.
Put a fire.
Huh? Oh. Ow! Don't know where I'm going, but I hope they got good barbecue.
Chef Pepperjack trapped.
More bad news, my queen. Now the Skylanders have Chef Pepperjack.
Please, Majesty, let me go after the Skylanders before they make a mess of everything.
Yes, get rid of the Skylanders, finally! And I, Chaos, have the perfect and ingeniously evil plan. First, we'll get...
Dr. Crankcase, how is work going on my ultimate weapon?
Oh, splendidly, my queen. I have constructed the weapon so that it can harness the ginormous energy of Traptanium. Soon, I'll have it up and running, and then...
And then... I will have all the gold in the world!
Gold? Gold? That's it? That's your big plan?
Of course. What else is there?
Ooh, I don't know. Let me think. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. How about ruling Skylands as its ultimate evil overlord?
I'd rather have the gold.
Not evil enough! I can't take it anymore! You've pushed me too far! I challenge you to an evil-off!
Oh, that is rich. Please, tell us, what exactly is an evil-off?
Don't play coy with me! I challenge you to an evil duel for control over the Doom Raiders and all of Skylands! Winner takes all!
I want to thank you, Chaos! That was the most fun I've had in a long, long time.
Yeah. Oh, and don't worry about your troll. He'll be just fine with us. Winner take all and all that.
This is incomprehensible! How could this happen to me?
Chaos?
I actually find myself needing hair help. I can't even say it, or barely think it. But you, I give myself no choice. Time for the unthinkable. No one will expect it.
Not even me.
Oh, don't worry about me. I'm gonna be awesome. I just need to wear this cast and maybe let you Skylanders take the lead on hero business for a while.
The important thing is that you guys caught the chef. He won't be able to haul any Traptanium back to his Doom Raider buddies for a long time.
What do they want with that Traptanium anyway?
Yeah, don't know. But I might have something back at my old house that could tell us. I call it the Information Squid. And Callie, since Flynn here's got a bum leg, would you mind flying me and the Skylander out?
Wait, what?
Oh, and on the way, I can tell you all about a giant fish that lives out there, too.
Great!
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. I really appreciate that you've watched this far in the video, and I would like to just say thank you. Also, make sure you comment down below, as comments are good for the YouTube algorithm, and I will heart as many as I can. Make sure you like and subscribe if you would like to, and turn on notifications, I would really appreciate it. If you want to, you can check out more Skylanders videos in the playlist linked in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.